I'm honored by the governor being here because I feel like it's a big deal, not just for him, but it's what we're trying to push here is a military-friendly state.